Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. Today's video is very special because I will show you one of my favorite car garages. One of my favorite, I repeat. So in this car garage I will show you all, not all, some of my supercars. Maybe some of them are hypercars or sport cars, but let's call it supercars because you will see why. First of all, please go ahead and hit that like button because it's very important for me to support me. If you want to continue my doing this type of videos, and yeah, maybe you want to support me. So this is my super car garage. Some of my fastest car. But trust me, I have a lot more hypercar garage, which I will make in the future. Let's start with this car, a simple one, the Vapid Bullet, a Ford GT or something like that. So let me find it, this Bullet car. You can buy it from Legendary Motorsport for 155k, and let's do a quick spin. I don't want to, it's raining, but that doesn't matter. Let's do just a quick spin. This like a Ford GT or something like that in real life, I don't know, but it's very very nice in my opinion, and it's very cheap for what you pay and what you get. Keep in mind the full review with every single car from this garage. I will put a link in this video description if you want to find out about a car. If you want to get some ideas or how to making your car looks like mine, I will put a link in this video description with that. So this car, for the price that you have to pay for it, it's very nice in my opinion. Let's go to the next one. Here we have the Bravado Banshee, the regular Banshee, because I have another one on my Benny's garage. Maybe I'll put it at the end of the video just to show you. So the Banshee is right here for free if you have a criminal starter pack. If not, I think it's about 100k or something like that. This is a Dodge Viper in real life, and this is the simple version, not the Benny's version. And here, if it is like in real life, we have a huge engine, not the best stability, not the best handling, but a huge engine. In my opinion, a pretty iconic car, this is an iconic car in real life. And also in this game, the Banshee appears in a lot of GTA games. So yeah, let's just go to the next one, because I just told you I want to show you a quick run, just to talk a little about every single one of these cars, and that's about it. The next one, it's a more expensive car, the Pegassi Reaper. You can buy this one from Legendary Motorsport, but the next one, it's a little bit expensive. Let's find it. I think this is 1 million, 1 point something. The Reaper, where are you? I passed it. Yeah, I think I did. Here it is, 1.6 million. A lot of money. In my opinion, the back looks like a Gallardo. Like a Huracan. It's not the Gallardo, in my opinion. I also have that one. But it's a pretty cool car. It has elements from a lot of cars, this one. So it's debatable. But that doesn't matter at all, because I don't know, it's just a card in this game, a cool one. I really like it, I will keep it, I will not sell it too soon, or maybe never, I don't know. I hope they will add more garage spaces that you can buy in this game. I really hope that. I wish they could add something like a mega garage, I don't know, with a lot of cars. Okay, so this is, I think, one of the most expensive car from this garage of mine, of the supercar garage. Let's go now to the this car, the Ruston. Let's see what is the price for this car, because to be honest, I don't know. Here it is, 430k. This is like a, I don't know, a very light car. Light and nice, in my opinion. Again, I don't like that much the handling, but and the top speed, I don't know if it's that good, but the acceleration is great. The shape, it's very cool. And it feels very light when you drive it. It feels like a very light car. And the shape, just amazing. And if you want to see the whole customization process, I told you I'll put a link in this video description with it. I'll try to make my description look as better as I can with all the information that you need. Now we have a similar car to that, to the Ruston, to the what is name, I don't know, just similar, because this one, it's Ruston, yes. This one, it's way much expensive. Let's find it. When I record this video, there are other car on sale. So oh my god, this is officially now the most expensive from this garage. Let's see until the end. I will not tell you anything because I don't know. This is 1.6 million, the Ocelot. And let's see the Locust. Again, this one feels really, really light. We have a nice shape. I think we can compare this car to the Rust, to the Rust, Ruston, I think, because both they don't have a windshield, and they feel very light. Not good for when it's raining outside. It's pretty fast, not the fastest car for 1.6 million, I don't know, it's debatable. In my opinion, you should wait for a car sale if you want to buy one of these. But that's only me. It's a nice car, but it's overpriced. Let's go to the next one. Ooh, and we have a nice car now. A pretty nice car. The Verlier. And we have a nice sound on the Bravado cars. I don't know, the sound always almost perfect. Let's find it, because to be honest, I don't know how much I paid for it, for this Verlier. Okay, 700k, 695k. This, in my opinion, it's a well balanced in matter of price, if you ask me. But if you will take it on a sale, it's even better. I have some shades on my headlights. We have an interesting dashboard, as you can see. And this is a pretty cool looking car. My little frog. A pretty cool looking car with a nice sound. Let's go to the next one. They keep going, coming better and better cars in this garage. Let's see which one is the next one. The ETR1, iconic car for my channel. I had I think I have 5 or 6 videos with this car. Let me show. I won it on a casino wheel, or I bought it from a sale, something like that. And this one, let's find it. I always forget prices. Oh, so this is 2 million, so this is the most expensive one till now. I'll stop talking about the most expensive, but this one is the most expensive until now. And I didn't show you my hypercar garage. That will be insane. Or my luxury car garage, or my muscle car garage. I don't know, I have a lot of garages. Even my classic car garage. Here we have a nice design. I really like the design of this car. The best one from all 5, I think. This yellow and black. And we have a nice handling. It's quite expensive, but this is an interesting car, the Lexus. A Lexus prepared for race. Let's go to the next one. The next one will be this one, the Bestia. Let me show where you can buy it. Again, from Legendary Motorsport, as about all my cars. So this is the most underrated car in this category, I think. 610k, so it's cheap, trust me. And the look of this car, this is just a beauty. Look at it, the Ferrari. This Ferrari in real life, it's also amazing. Look at it. Very cool shape. Okay, let's go ahead to the final 2 cars from this garage. And these 2 final cars, I just love them. Let me show you both of them where you can buy it. So, the Audi RS5 and the Mercedes GT. The Audi is this, the Obey 8F Drafter, 780k. And let me show you the Mercedes Benz. Here it is, the Benefactor Schlagen GT, one of the most amazing cars in this game, in my opinion. Let's start with the Audi. You will hear the insane sound. And the insane customization that I made for this car. Just hear it, just... just an amazing sound. And let me show you the next one and the final car from this garage. The Schlagen GT. Again, a very amazing sound and one of the best design that I made. I know it's simple black, matte black, but with all those black grills with that diffuser, I don't know, I really really like it. And it's quite fast. Okay, thank you very very much for watching. Please tell me which car do you like from this garage, which one is your favorite. I really want to know. Leave me a comment and tell me which one do you like, which one is your favorite. If I will give you one, which one do you prefer? Tell me in the comments. But until then, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And if you are new to my YouTube channel, please go ahead and press that notification bell so YouTube can notify you when I release a new video. Also, let me show you really, really fast. I just promised you at the beginning of the video, I'll show you the Benny's Viper. Here it is. And you can follow me on Instagram. I'll post my Instagram in this video description. So this is another Viper that I have, the Benny version, most aggressive. This is the most aggressive one. Okay, thank you very, very much, and I will see you really, really soon with another awesome video. Thank you. And please rate my garage. This is, I think, part 10 or part 11, I don't know. Tell me which garage do you like the most, if you want to tell me that in the comments. I just started a series which I present you all my car garages. Thank you. Bye.